Guten Abend! Backhand! How you doing, all right? Okay, we soon fix that. We are Motorhead! And we play rock and roll!
Stay clean, stay clean, stay clean. to win. The world they're always gonna tell you is to sin. In the end, you're on your own. And there's no one that can stop you being alone safely. Safely, 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 it's only hope.
Okay, Wagon, here we are once again. There's a lot of people here, you know.
Yeah.
Give yourselves a clap anyway, before we go any further. You've done good. Cheer for yourselves. Well done, well done.
Okay.
Okay, we...
The thing is, we want to know...
Wait a bit, Jeff, we keep talking over ourselves, right? But we want to make sure that you can hear us. So, is it fucking loud enough?
No!
What do you think, Lab?
Well, turn it up, then!
Maybe. Dave!
There you go.
We shall turn it up for your musical expedience.
All right, this one's from Inferno, the last album. Thank you very much. It's called Killers. If we can get to come back to the 20th anniversary of Back and It'd Be Good.
Hang on, boys.
If I'm still fucking alive.
Would we like to see these people? Stefan! Put the lights on these motherfuckers tonight. My God, what a beautiful fucking crowd.
Ah, there's a girl there, look.
Very nice, actually, yeah.
There's girls here and everything. It's not a usual crowd, okay.
That's not bad, actually.
This one is called Metropolis. Now speak to you with his voice.
Thank you very much. Okay, we have one more European festival to play next weekend, okay? But this summer we've been trying to find, and this is serious, okay? You know we like a bit of volume. We're trying to find the loudest festival crowd in Europe this year, okay? So, no, shh, no, no. Whoa.
Take a deep breath.
Okay. I'm going to count to three, and we'd like you all to make more noise than you've ever made before in your life, unless you fucked in a Nickelback braid in a frying pan with a nose, okay? One, two, three!
No! One, two, three, four!
One, two, three, four, fucking five!
Very good, Vakken. You're always the best.
Yeah, thank you. It was great.
Always. But in there. This is for you and me. It's called Over the Top. Shoot your tube up.
Too bad, no magic.
much.
Okay, yeah, one other thing, yeah. We have a new album coming out in about 2 weeks on SP fucking V, and it's called Kiss. What's it called?
Death.
Kiss of Death, it's called.
Kiss of Death.
And it really is, so you better buy it. Right?
So go and steal it, all right? Right, in 1983, before you were born, we made an album called Another Perfect Day. And everybody fucking hated it, so obviously we're going to play two songs from it tonight. But, oh yeah, this is the first one, it's called I Got Mine.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Cheers, Tim. Thanks for that one. Okay, you motherfuckers, make some noise. Now! No. We're all fucking supremely deaf. We'll give you one more shot. Make some noise, motherfuckers!
I know you've been out there for a long time, you know. This one is from Inferno 2. It's called In the Name of Tragedy. Fucking hell. Best song ever, in fact. Now, this is our second Another Perfect Day track tonight, and it will probably come as no surprise that it's called Dancing on Your Grave. This is a new old song now. We try to put a new old song every year, you know. This is this one. It's from the Ace of Spades album. Hey! Yep, Till I Die, right? And it's called Fast and Loose.
You feel alright.
This is the last time we're going to do this song, except for next week. That's the last one. This is for three friends of mine and yours. You've heard us do it before. Their names were Joey, Dee Dee, and Johnny Ramone. Ramones, you sons of bitches, give it up. This is an eponymous song. Do you want to hear my Dee Dee impression? What's your name?
New York City, FIC, maybe there wants to be. But not many old pets, I play the last two lads. I'm down near a girl, near my the radio. The shit's my little, I am a radius about.
Thank you. All right, that's enough slow shit, right? Now then, you like rock and roll, don't you? Oh, good, because this is a rock and roll song. This is how it all sounded before fucking hip-hop music. Well, I can't help it. This is dedicated to Eddie and Roger and any of the Brazilians who may be in the crowd. It's called Going to Brazil. You ready? Say yes! Thank you! 1, 2, 3!
27. Looking at the birds in the other side of heaven. Looking at a chicken, never gonna stop. Reading magazines, so we look at the ground. All of us are people, can't sit still. Flying down the Rio, going to Brazil.
Kill thy debt!
you. Phil Campbell on guitar, Noah Holmeson from Meldrum.
Thank you.
They'll be touring with us in Germany in November, December.
What do you think of it so far?
Robin!
Hey.
Yeah, all right.
We should cripple them now.
Well, it's the last song now. Boo hoo. But if you make a noise, we come back, you know. You know how it works. So if you know this one, sing along, I can't hear you.
We'll be right back.
and death, you know. Listen to this. The last song now, but before we do that, I would like to introduce you to Motorhead, because about 17,000 of you have never seen us before. On my right, on your left, playing guitar with Motorhead for 22 years, Phil Campbell. Mr. Campbell. Quick pirouette there. On the drums, the best of Slagsonia in the belt, Mickey D.
Okay, and on my left, dressed in black, unfortunately, not on, the man who put the thwack in Wacken, Mr. Lemmy Kill. Mister!
Oh, thank you. Well, we hope to come and see you again, because you've been an excellent fucking audience. We thank you. Give yourselves a cheer. We come and see you in December, okay? Don't forget us, we are Motorhead, and we play rock and fucking roll.
Do it!